Hi and welcome. You're searching for free video editing software, right? So I might have three solutions for you. I work as a video trainer normally, and a lot of people in my workshops keep asking me, Matthias, do you have any recommendations for free available video editing software, which is for PC or for Mac or both? And so I did a little research and tried to find out what's there and what you can use. Editing is absolutely crucial. You might need some more tools than iMovie or Windows Movie Maker is offering you. This is about serious, really good software that you can use for professional purposes. So my tip number one is Hitfilm Express. Let's have a look at that one. This looks promising. When you open this up, wow. It looks similar to Premiere. Very similar. Very nice user design. Everything's right in place where you would expect it. There's got a lot of options to drag and drop the footage. And you can quickly, very, very quickly, cut down all kinds of material that you imported. My second tip in this free video editing software list is basically a very famous software that is now available in a basic version, and that basic version is for free. It's Avid, believe it or not. Avid Media Composer, for free. Yeah, you can download it on their website. Yes, you have surely heard about that program before. It's not so much for beginners, to be honest. It's a little more complicated than Hitfilm, but if you are ambitious and if you wanna go into the business and become a feature film editor at some point, it's the best way to kick off your career with this program, because you have the UX design that is basically the same in the basic version and the pro version. And if you want to get used to that, this is just excellent. I think that's exactly the reason why they made this available for free. So have a look at it. You have to register on the website, but then you can download the program and then you can play around with it. The third option, and that's maybe the favorite one for me, is DaVinci Resolve. This is originally a software for color correction and was used by professionals, is still used by professionals for exactly that purpose. But they have built a pretty neat and handy video editing tool into it. So try out DaVinci Resolve. You can also download it from the website. It's from Blackmagic. They also produce cameras, so they are really smart in combining the software and the hardware they are providing. And this is really a great tool to edit your videos, especially if you dive deeper into the color correction. There are other free solutions available. For example, Lightworks that I haven't tried out yet. Shotcut is another one. And there was Avid Demux was another one that is basically developed under Linux and now available for Windows and Mac as well. All right, this is it. And to be honest, I was absolutely overwhelmed by the possibilities that these free versions or these free solutions offer you when you want to edit your videos. And I'm definitely thinking about using these free tools more often, especially DaVinci Resolve for color correction, for example. If you're a beginner, try Hitfilm. If you need any other help with your videos, with doing better video, how to handle a camera, what to do with your smartphone, subscribe to this channel. I got some tutorials for you, and I see you next time with whatever. Put it in the comments. Whatever you might want to like on this channel, I think about it. See you soon. Bye.